The sparkly beaded baskets my great-grandma made were a little bit smaller than this one I found in the thrift store, but I wonder if she used a pattern from the same booklet.